All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Oh my God, really? Dude, I love Salamangreat. I had so much fun playing them on the channel. Spent most of the time trying to learn how to play them, but I loved it. What was his name? Those were his duck and Vrains. What was his name? And I guess signature card was Heat Leo, wasn't it? It was Salamangreat Heat Leo. I can't remember. I know it's Facebook, but I cannot remember his name. This dude used lightning storm on one card. You got Salamangreats. What? Oh. Oh, that's doing the standby phase. I don't know whether they get the face down on the field card. Oh, looks like we won't be doing anything. Oh, he hit ocean. Oh my God. Of course, he's water type, so Honest isn't gonna work. Oh my. Oh lordy. And of course, ocean's water, so honest isn't gonna work. Heat Leo! What the? No, because with Voltic, he can just come back to the field. I do damage, he can come back to the field. Oh, banished! Ah, god darn it! Shh, darn it! Dummy! Dang it, man. Of course you're gonna have something to do. You have something to stop it. What? Just banished. I need to read my cards more, man. I thought it was like Monster Reborn. Nah, it's banished hero monster. So I could have got what's his name back to my hand. Darn it. It would have been perfect if I had Righteous in my hand. I would have plucked that field card and that face down. Lord have mercy. Give me a break. Ooh, 5,300. Please don't attack. Please attack Voltic. Please don't attack Ocean. Please don't attack Ocean. Please don't attack Ocean, please. I hope he attacks Voltic. He can do more damage. He's probably, oh, I can do more damage if I attack Voltic. Boom. So if you don't attack Ocean, standby phase, I can get, what's his name, back to my hand. I don't have enough. Skyscraper can't do crap because he's got 5,300. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy, oh. What? I know he didn't quit. Whatever. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Or maybe it did fail because he kind of had the upper hand. I doubt he quit, but you'll be surprised.